The protracted game. This quarantine, my poor children play hide and seek in the confines of our little house. To prolong the game and spend more time having fun, my little daughter, when it's her turn as seeker and spots her elder brother, does not announce it right away. My son is not amused at her device, calls her out as she feigns ignorance. He doesn't like it when the seeker pretends to have not yet found what she already has.